Discoverer 13 roars aloft from a California launching pad. It's Lucky 13 because after 17 orbital passes around the Earth, the missile's payload, a data capsule, is dropped to Earth and recovered 330 miles from Hawaii, the first man-made object ever recovered from outer space. Ceremonies in the White House mark the historic feat. Air Force Chief General Thomas White addresses the President.
Within this capsule, Mr. Wilson, are a great many telemetering equipments and other scientific devices. However, there is one other package, which is a national flag. This flag contains 50 stars. It is perhaps significant that this flag was released from orbit in outer space in the vicinity of our 49th state and recovered in the vicinity of the 50th state, Hawaii. On behalf of the Secretary of the Air Force, the officers, the airmen, the civilians, and our scientific and industrial team, I am proud, Mr. President, to present you this flag of the United States of America.
Thank you, Tom. It's a real present.